Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will look at the polarity of BrCl5 molecule. It's a chemical formula of bromine pentachloride. To determine its polarity, first we will look at its Lewis structure. So this is the Lewis structure of BrCl5, in which bromine is forming 5 single bonds with 5 chlorine atoms, but it also has one lone pair of electron. So generally, the molecules that has lone pairs attached to the central atom are polar in nature, and that is because the repulsion exerted by lone pairs, which results in uneven distribution of charges. If we look at this molecule in 3D, we can see that the shape is square pyramidal, and that is because of the presence of lone pair on bromine. If there were no lone pairs present on the central atom, chlorine atoms would have spread out evenly and there wouldn't have been any unequal charge distribution. Also, the electronegativity of chlorine is more than that of bromine, which results in formation of poles on each bromine-chlorine atoms, in which chlorine has partial negative charge and bromine has partial positive charge. And as we saw that geometry is asymmetrical, the dipole moment doesn't cancel each other out, and we can conclude that BrCl5 is a polar molecule. I hope this video cleared your concept regarding polarity. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.